Thank you for coming, Romaria. It's been a long time.
Yes. Yes, it has been, Arze. I am so pleased to see you are well.
Likewise, Romaria. You are as beautiful as ever.
And you have not changed one bit, I see.
But what took you so long? I was starting to fear that one of our hardliners had done something foolish.
Don't play dumb with us!
By that, I take it that something did happen. Please accept my deepest apologies. Those troublemakers had the impudence to suggest that we need not ally ourselves with Aquaria if we could stand up to the new enemy alone. They urged me to conquer Aquaria and take your new weapon for ourselves.
A simple plan for simple minds.
They do not understand the dire consequences of misjudging this new enemy's strength. We are facing a much stronger threat this time, and cannot afford to exhaust our strength.
Then you agree to our proposal?
Yes. We have no other choice. Our military forces also sustained terrible losses in that recent attack. Out of the three brigades of Aeriglyph, only the Storm Brigade still has a captain. Woltar is the only one left.
Hmm? What happened to Albel? I wonder if he was killed.
But tell me, who is this enemy we face? I heard your agent's explanation the other day, but it made no sense to me.
I felt the same way. Perhaps they can explain it to us again.
Hmm. I have to admit, I find it hard to believe. What about you, Romaria?
I must believe, Arze, lest both our countries be destroyed.
Turning these outsiders over to this new enemy is another option, is it not?
That might have been possible before. But now I am afraid it is no longer an option.
Why is that?
The enemy attacked the Shrine of Cadan.
Cadan was attacked?
Cadan has nothing to do with these outsiders. Once it came under attack, we realized that our lands had become the target of the enemy's aggression. Hence, there is but one thing left to try.
Engage them on our own terms.
Correct. We must unite the power of our nation's runological weapon and Aeriglyph's air dragons.
This is no time to fret over national honor.
That is correct.
All right, let us join forces. However, at present, having our air dragons carry your runological weapon will not be an easy task.
Please explain.
First, it is a matter of size. According to information obtained by our spies, your weapon would be too big to be carried by an air dragon.
How about carrying it with more than one dragon?
That, too, would be difficult.
Then what's the point of this alliance?
Do not be so hasty, young man. The king said, at present.
Huh?
I said it's a matter of size. To carry a big weapon, we need a bigger air dragon.
Where could we find such a beast?
In the Urza lava caves, near a place you have already been, the Becquerel Mines. An air dragon of immense size dwells within the caverns there.
So all we have to do is capture the critter?
That is correct. However, mistaking him for a mere air dragon would be suicide. The Marquis, as the beast is known, is a creature of immense size and strength. Even Vox was unable to subdue him.
Do not fear, Arze. I trust they will be capable.
I do not doubt you feel that way. However, our trust is not so easily given.
Then what do you propose we do? Did you not consent to joining forces?
I only request that a representative of Aeriglyph be included in their party. Then I shall withdraw my objections.
A just proposal. But who would you have go? Woltar?
No, Woltar is much too old. I do not have the heart to send him into the Urza lava caves. I was thinking of someone else.
And who might that be?
I was thinking about sending Albel.
Albel?
Do you object? I, for one, am quite fond of him. What do you think, Romaria?
I consent. This Albel shall travel with the party. You do not mind, do you?
I personally don't mind, but...
It doesn't matter what we think. The problem's gonna be what Albel thinks.
Then it is settled. Albel will be waiting for you in Eriglyph. You can meet him there.
We understand.
We will be expecting you.
I must ask that you take us to Paterni. Claire can escort us from there. After that, you may head to Eriglyph.
Your Majesty!
Thank you.
behind? What's up?
Spear of
Might! Is that all you
say? Spear of Might!
What's up?
Strike them.
Claire, I'm leaving Her Majesty in your hands.
Yes. Leave it to me.
I do not believe it is a trap. But nevertheless, please be careful.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll be fine.
It's just like Her Majesty said. Everything begins with trust.
So it does. May Apris guide you in your path. I look forward to bringing you good news.
And we look forward to your safe return.
We'll be right back. Hammer of Fight!
Silent! Sidekick!
Shadow Wave!
Hammer of Fight!
Lightning Flash!
What's up?
Lightning blast! Lightning blast!
Spear of might!
Shadow blast!
That's all you got!
This is gonna hurt! Hammer of
Light!
Off.
Lightning flash!
I'm gonna pulverize you!
Lightning flash!
Albel is in here.
Here? Why?
He's been charged with treason. For letting you escape from the Kurlsar training facility. Not only that, he let you get away with copper ore stolen from our mine. Of course, the one who brought the charges against him is no longer in this world.
Vox, right?
Wait here. I've got an errand for you, boy. You have been given a mission to accompany these people to the Urza lava caves. If you complete this task, you will be acquitted of all charges.
With those scum? Those Aquarian scum? You must be joking! You're senile, old man. They're the enemy!
The situation has changed while you have been imprisoned. Eriglyph and Aquaria are currently observing a truce.
What? That warmonger actually agreed to a truce?
Vox is no more.
Dead? Did they kill him?
While they did engage Vox in combat, the killing blow was dealt by another.
Who? Other than these Aquarians and myself, there's no one in this world who could defeat Vox.
They are not of this world.
You really are going senile, old man. From another world, you say? Tell me another one.
I can hardly blame you for reacting that way. I'm not sure I believe it myself. But believe this, boy. A new, incredibly powerful enemy has appeared before us. Of this, I have no doubt. That's why we have to work together with Aquaria.
People from another world? Are you serious?
Why would I make something like that up? In any case, without this new weapon, we have no chance of standing against this new enemy. That's why you must go to the Urza Lava Caves and tame the Marquis.
The Marquis? You're joking! That monster?
The way you brag of your skills, I would think the Marquis would be no match for you. Am I wrong, Albel the Wicked?
Rotten old man.
I bet your father would gladly have risen to the challenge.
That's enough!
These Aquarians are formidable too, as I think you well know. If you work with them, you should be able to find a way.
You make it all sound so simple, old man.
If you fail, the rest of us are doomed along with you. There'll be no more Aquaria. And no more Eriglyph. This world will be wiped clean.
Then I must go.
Indeed. So, everything settled. Try to get along.
What can you do?
I feel like I'm missing something here, but I'll do my best.
Me too.
I don't like this any more than you do, Albel. But Her Majesty has given the order, so I must obey. Just don't hold us back.
Bah!